Hello.
Oh my gosh. Paano?
I know. Kamusta ang life so far?
Well, it's great. It's just that we're not together at the moment. Back to long distance women. Because I head back to Taipei.
That's right.
And then from London to Philippines to Milan.
Pero nag-iba yung feeling?
Yes, of course. I think there's this, I don't know, like certain excitement, you know, I'm looking forward to what's gonna happen. It's nice to have like this certain direction to life.
We're very happy for you.
Thank you.
The story about your wedding?
Oh, you did?
Yes. Based on the guests' photos.
Oh, yes.
And
yes.
Videos at the Kenya.
Yes, yes. Wala pa. We'll probably save that for like, paresa kami.
Free ang
schedule.
Right.
Which will take time.
Because right now, because everyone thought, na, oh my god, baka mawala ka si Lovi sa Batang Quiapo. Kanina, pinasilip na sa akin yung bike.
I'm going to go to the next one. Kasi parang for us, it's like, we're gonna find out that we don't have a script, we're gonna find out on the day, and you know, and when we discover like the next twist, para kaming audience, na na-excite kami sa pangyayari. So, I'm just so happy sa different turn of events, especially when we shot the trailer. Kasi, I don't know kung pwede ko magsabihin, but before I left for London, we shot the scene kami ni Coco where we had our first kisses, Tanggol and Coco.
In Quiapo.
I'm not, it's up to you guys.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
We had that scene that I kissed him, it wasn't on the script, it wasn't planned. I kissed him because I felt like very happy. It's a trailer na to. He kissed me too and it was then I didn't know that he was gonna do that. Sabi niya, oh, nakaganti na ako sa
iyo. Oh, no!
So it's very funny kasi that's the beauty of our show is we surprise each other as actors, all of us. So, ang sarap na lang pakiramdam that we get to do these things, that we get to explore, and we're given the freedom to be us, ourselves, as artists.
Right. Wait, Mokang, sinong gumante? Ikaw o siya?
Siya ang gumante. Kasi nga nung una ako.
I know.
Hindi in-expect. No, this was when I said goodbye sa hospital scene.
Iba pa yun.
You should watch that. Okay. But it's pretty funny kasi maganda yung connection ni Mo.
Since we're in on that, grabe yung meron mo sa trailer. Yung scene. Nakita kita rin yung trailer. Anong naramdaman mo sa scene?
I got so scared. And more than anything, the fact para din talaga ako mano. The fact na nakita si Tanggol at saka si Ramon. Talagang parang ako na-excite kung ano mangyayari next. Sabi ko, what's gonna happen kaya? Hindi ko makakalimutan ni Ramon na hirap. Ang dami ko hindi.
Okay lang yan.
Ang dami ko masaspoil.
I know. Wag. Pero, ba na yung parang mo na yun? The first time or the last time I spoke to you, parang siguro na nakakapan. How will the show go? Ngayon parang alam mo na.
Yes, I know.
Parang nagamay mo.
Yes. Of course, I'm doing style. But then, it takes a lot of getting used to. But then, yun nga, I enjoy working with everybody. Everyone's such a breeze with everyone. It's fun on set.
Right.
Yun nga, parang, I guess improv is the way to go.
That's right.
Parang I'm enjoying it.
Style.
And wherever I go, hindi na ako nahihiya kasi parang nagiging automatic na for me yung actually sabi ko na I should stop being like my character kasi my character is medyo says anything and you know when you're on set you have to say what you feel
right.
And that happens to me in real life also.
We like that. We like that, Lovi.
Sometimes
like
I'm
that.
Like, stop but talking.
I heard Galentine thinking went straight
yes,
here
yes.
for ASAP in Milan.
Yes.
And how excited are you for this?
I'm super excited because it's been a while since I've performed. Especially me, I haven't been with my ASAP family for quite some time. Kaya ngayon, excited na ako. Tapos pupunta ko ngayon. Siyempre kasama ako sa school.
Last question. Nakita kasi namin pumasok sa eksena si Bubbles.
Yes!
Diba?
Yes.
So parang medyo may maliwanang
yes, yes.
yung love uh-oh. Triangle at
yes,
angle.
Yes.
Ano ka bang wala nang mga
well, let's just wait and see kung ano yung mangyayari sa story nila. And I'm just so excited to share the screen with these wonderful actors. And I'm so excited that new scenes with them.
Sorry, pahabol. Kamusta? Yes. Hindi ka ba na-intimidate kay Christopher Delano? Grabe, Lovi, mga eksena niyo. The wedding.
Yes.
In the trailer. I saw it. Super ganda. Ito ah, sabi ko lang sa'yo personally at face-to-face. Even yung pagtumba mo nung sumabog yung bomba, that was so... Ang ganda ng angle, no?
Thank you.
Ang ganda ng angle na yun.
Thank you. That's so funny. Sino ba nag-design director? Very, ano yung talented? Very stock woman.
Okay.
yung
ang ganda.
Good. We shot that before I flew to London. So like, yeah, they've been at the last season, no mistakes. Pero, first of all, it's intimidating to get this interview. I mean, it's such a dream to be working with him and just doing scenes with him that are ang hirap na hindi mo ibigay yung best mo kapag mga katrabaho ka na tulad nila ko sa yun, kung Martin, Spy, you know, everybody, it's just, intimidating it gets pagka lahat na sila all of the star na yung parang I'm sweating and I'm stressed inside but I have to keep my cool.
Right.
Charo, oh my god, everyone in my
class. Congratulations. Photo lang please.
Sabi yung iyak ko siya.
Yung intercopy, ang ganda, ang masabi.